Well, here we are on board the Azura to mark the 175th anniversary of P&O Cruises. As I move around the ship, you can see to the left Darcy Bustle. She is, in fact, the ship's godmother, and she's here to mark the event today in Southampton. Shortly, there'll be a Red Arrows flypast, and later this afternoon, Her Royal Highness, the Princess Royal, will be in the city on board the Oriana.